But he spent the last half century in Washington selling out our country and ripping off our jobs and letting other countries steal our jobs, Mexico, China, all of them, just stealing our jobs. He's been there for 47 years, and now he's going to come in and make a change. I don't think so. His son walked out with $1.5 billion to manage. That's millions of dollars a year, and the son didn't even have a job.